Well, I woke up Monday morning, my head all full of nothing. I walked down to McDonald's to get me an Egg McMuffin. Still half asleep, waiting in line around 7:23, when this loudmouth, pushy businessman cut in front of me. My eyes went cold, I clenched my fist, I wanted to thump him good. Praise God, what do you mean praise God? But something held me back inside, and I somehow withstood. The Holy Ghost reminded me, I represent the Lord, and it would be hard to witness to him stretched out on the floor. You see, some people say let it out, and other people say hold it in. But Jesus says to crucify it, for that thing there is sin. And I was fighting with temptation, I was dueling with that thing. Bondage and trouble is all that it will bring. Well, what's that soul to do when he's face to face with sin? You pray not once but twice, and put on the mind of Christ, and you get that sweet old victory again. Okay, now this temptation is something that each one of us has come in contact with at one time or another. But before I do it, it's a little sensitive subject, and I want you to know that I wrote it from a man's point of view. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You write it, buddy, you write it. Okay. Well, I grabbed my Superman beach towel. The only one who's got a Superman beast. And QT tan and lotion, I thought I'd take a cruise and catch some rays down by the ocean. Had it all planned out to roast some burgers and some weenies. When I arrived, everything but the telephone poles was dressed up in bikinis. I don't know if I want to finish this one. Do it? Okay. You guess what you say? Made me forget the words. My flesh and spirit had a race, and Satan went full throttle. What those women wore, man, I seen more cotton in an aspirin bottle. You see, it's just a little bit of cotton. Well, I knew there's just one way to please the Lord and still get tan. But I felt so stupid with my big old head stuck in the sand. Yeah. See, some people say, let it out. And other people say, But Jesus says to crucify it. For that thing there is sin. And I was fighting with temptation. I was dueling with that thing. He's all that it will bring. Well, what's that soul to do when he's face to face with sin? You pray not once but twice, put on the mind of Christ, and you get that sweet old victory.